Hey there, I'm Alice. I'm the Director General of the Atelier d'Innovation Sociale Maurel Bélanger, and I have been asked to make a small video to introduce you to the Atelier. I'm obviously not at the Atelier at the moment. I have the very good fortune of being in Nova Scotia. What you see behind me is Chignecto Beach. But we are getting ready to welcome you back in our space though. Starting from September 8th, we're going to be able to have the professors and the students of the School of Social Innovation back with rules tweaked a bit so that everyone is safe and secure, and we will explain those in due time. But in a nutshell, the Atelier is one of the three pillars of our ecosystem of social innovation at St. Paul University. The first one is the school, which you know very well. The second is the Research Center on Social Innovations and Transformation. And the third is ourselves, the Atelier. We are an independent nonprofit. Our board of directors is composed in part of professors from the School of Social Innovation. There is also a seat for students at the board. And the other members are members of our ecosystem. We have corporate members at the Atelier who are among the established practitioners of the social economy and social innovation here in Ontario, such as MSNS and Le Conseil de la Coopération de l'Ontario. And we have individual members as well. So the members of the Atelier are first and foremost yourselves, the students. You account for the majority of our members, and you are automatically a member of the Atelier when you enroll in the programs of the school. The professors, of course, and as I said, some corporate members and individual members. What is it that we do concretely at the Atelier? Well, there are two things. One thing is we are a space. So we have 5,500 square feet at the on the lower floor of the La Framboise Pavilion at St. Paul University. In that space, there are desks for co-working, for a co-working space. There are meeting rooms that one can rent, and there is a fully equipped kitchen and a lounge as well, so that we can make events in that space. But we are also and mostly devoted to a company. Social innovation projects that you might be fostering in your minds right now. So those projects we accompany first by endeavoring to be a place where social innovation practitioners from different branches, so from academia but also from the social economy and individuals, can mix and generate energy and generate new projects. So that is one thing. But we also draw on the extensive expertise around the Atelier to accompany those projects in very concrete manners. So it can be either through a more complete process of incubation. We had our first cohort of five incubated projects in 2018-19, and we hope to have our second cohort soon. But we can also accompany projects in a more punctual manner. Whether you need counseling on governance, on budgeting, on marketing, for example, we can certainly do that for you and for your projects. And we can also put you in touch with different financing opportunities. And one of them, which we're very excited to tell you about in greater details in a few days, is the stipends that are generously offered by Desjardins and by the university for students of social innovation for their for them to develop their projects. More about that in a few days or weeks this fall. I think that's about it for me. That counts as an introduction. Myself and the team of the Atelier, so Francesca, Elisabeth, and Carlos, we're very much looking forward to meet you in person. And we hope you have a wonderful fall semester. All right, see you very soon. Bye-bye.